डॉक्टर ली है।
Good afternoon, each and everyone. Thank you very much for logging in today. Please stay online and enjoy the presentation that is being played. That is a small PPT on the journey of Dr. Murthy over past year and what he's currently doing. We'll start the meeting in next 5 minutes. Please be patient and enjoy the presentation. Thank you. Please stay online. Dr. Murthy will log in a couple of minutes. Tab tak aap please call pe hi rahiye. Good evening once again. I hope you all have enjoyed the presentation jo humne bataya. Dr. Mufi will be logging in any time between 10 to 15 minutes. So he has said that to let each other introduce themselves. So just a gist of what has happened. Many of us don't know me. I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Afaf. I'm from the nutrition team. I'm sure that you have met Neha at HN. I'm also from the same team, but I work at the back end, and you'll be meeting me mostly post your 3 months. Some of them have met me for the session, some haven't. I will request everyone to at least put on the camera. This is not a speech that I'm giving. It is a very interactive session. तो प्लीज आप कैमरे ऑन रखिए आपके, हमें भी आपको देखने दीजिए. आई एम श्योर आप सबका ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन बहुत अच्छा हुआ है. दिस इज द टाइम यू शुड नॉट बी हाइडिंग योरसेल्फ. कैमरा ऑन रखिए, आप हम सबको देखने दीजिए योर ब्यूटीफुल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. प्लीज डोंट हाइड. एंड डॉक्टर मूफी ऑल्सो लाइक्स द सेम वे, एंड ही हैज रिक्वेस्टेड एवरीवन टू कीप द कैमरा ऑन सो दैट इट्स इंटरैक्टिव. सब एक दूसरे को देख सके, सबकी जर्नी जान सके. सो I'm sure आप प्रेजेंटेशन देख रहे होंगे. What has happened over 1 year's time? Dr. Mufi, known as the Corona Warrior. जब last year हमारा pandemic आया था कोरोना वायरस का, Dr. Mufi was the first one to step out, manage everything NSCI dome में. And then after that, when he resumed work, अभी हमारी जो surgical practice has moved to HN Reliance. So appointments and everything happened there. Appointments and endoscopies. Because of the COVID scenario, हम सब online कर रहे हैं all the appointments at the moment. But that's not it. With the second wave, Dr. Mufi is back on the front line again. So many people जिन्हें COVID हुआ है, we are doing home monitoring, we are doing COVID recovery programs so that they recover quickly and nothing, their health is intact. So please, if at all you know someone who has got COVID who is at home, please get in touch with us. We have the most efficient and the best team to help you tackle it, mentored by Dr. Mufi. So please, ये सब चीजें आप ही लोग के benefit के लिए है. That we are not just for weight loss, we are there for overall everything, diet, weight, nutrition, everything. That is the reason that presentation was for, that we have a shield as well, so to protect yourself from the virus, so that you are not coming directly in contact. So over your mask, you can wear that shield also. So you're taking your doubles. There's double safety for you. And also we have COVID nutrition and COVID fitness programs as well. We'll be launching from May onwards. So please make sure that you enroll for it. You don't have to get COVID to enroll for that program. It is because we are at home. We are very bored. We don't know what to do, and we are homebound. So we are here with some exciting offers for you all, so that you all are not bored at home, as well as you all are staying fit and enjoying the lockdown. That does not mean you take off your mask and go out. It's just staying home and enjoying the weight loss. Okay. And also, I'm sure you all might have seen that we were talking about our ambassadors. Some of you all have completed 3 months, 6 months. Some have completed 1 month. Don't hesitate to share your journey, because there are many people today who are there. They have seen others' journey and they have taken that step. Aapki journey kisi aur ko motivate kar sakti hai, even if it's a simple before and after picture. That will really, really help someone. Be an ambassador. We'll be more than happy to post your transformation on our page. We'll be more than that. And not only that, I'm sure protein is mandatory for everyone. If someone says no, I'm going to catch hold of them after the call. It is mandatory for everyone. And don't think it's boring. You can make so many exciting things. People who have consulted me and Nehan, they know very well that what all recipes we give them. So now it's your turn. Are you making something out of protein, or whether you're doing something exciting which is healthy? Post it on your Facebook. I think so. The lockdown has given us the liberty to be socially active. Post it on your Instagram. Post it on your stories. Tag us. If you like it, we'll feature you. So it's not that boring. I know we are homebound, but we are always here to keep it interesting, to keep you all on your toes. That's what the team is here for. And Neha is also here. I give her a couple of minutes to interact with all of you. I'm sure you all have not met since a really long time. Over to you, Neha.
Thank you, Afaf. Good evening, everybody. It's just nice to see all of you. I'm in touch with most of you on phone or WhatsApp, but if I've not been in touch with a couple of you since a few months, I think it's just a good time to catch up, because all of us are, I'm not homebound because I'm in the hospital, but some of you are homebound. So it's just good to see all of you after such a long time. I hope all of you are doing good. And I'm not probably as strict as my colleague is. So if any of you are not taking protein, or if any of you are not following a good diet, Afaf will make sure you do. Because in my case, the thing is, all of you have to be obedient, because it's the first month of surgery. So I'm sure none of you kind of go beyond what is prescribed by me. So you have to follow the liquid diet, or you have to follow the semi-solid diet, because you're too scared in the initial days of surgery. So the real test is when you've completed your 2 months, 3 months, when you're allowed to eat everything, and that's when you kind of tend to go off the radar. So I'm sure Afaf will keep you on track later on when you follow up with her. But as a practice, as a this thing, just please all of you be very careful. We are seeing the number of cases that are rising, so wear your mask, practice social distancing, eat healthy, very important. It's been proven more than once that obesity is the single largest factor that kind of also affects your COVID status. So please eat healthy. All of you are lucky enough to undergo the surgery, and now you're in a phase where you are on your road to recovery. So it's just a good thing now to follow a healthier lifestyle. Yeah. So I'm glad to see all of you, and let's start the session. And I'm sure Dr. Mufi will join in soon. Afaf, you can take over. We can let's start with one of our most recent patients. I think Rupali ji is on call. As far as I'm seeing all the names, I think she is the most recently operated patient. So let's start with you, Rupali ji. How has your journey been? So when we take each one of our names, Afaf will take it ahead, but you can unmute yourself and talk for a couple of minutes. Yes. Thank you.
I'm good, Neha. I returned from Bombay on the 18th and have been now settling down here in Chandigarh.
Okay.
My journey has been good so far, with a few hurdles, as you know. Yes. I'm sure everyone would have experienced that, mainly to do with the constipation initially. But there are days when I don't feel like eating, my regular lunch or breakfast or things. It just doesn't agree with me, in the sense that I'm not able to eat sufficient. I just take a spoon or two and I don't feel like eating. I just want to know if it is normal. It is okay to be feeling.
Absolutely normal. It is absolutely normal. There will be days when you are able to eat much better. You are able to eat much better quantities. You're able to eat everything. And there will be days when even your favorite food you won't be able to take in. So that's absolutely normal. Please don't worry.
And since the time I've started taking these supplements, I feel, sometimes they get stuck somewhere and I'm not able to,
Just try and break them into smaller pieces and take. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That makes sense. Yeah.
So today, what we are thinking, we have one of our star patients, Mr. Shishir Prakash. He has completed almost 4 years and he has motivated his wife also to do the same. So we will ask him to share his journey, what made him take that step. That will be an inspiration for all of y'all to not give up and to follow a proper diet, and what will happen if you listen to us. Over to you, Shishir.
Hello, everyone. So I happened to go, I went to mom in 2017 for a matter in June. So I was just Googling. I was 154 kgs. So I called up, perhaps, I think someone picked up the call and they said, hey, doctor is here, you come over. So I just went there. I did not know. And I was not inclined to. I was actually having a very, you know, gala time. I was all of 36 at that time, eating all the time, drinking. So I went to Dr. Saab and I said, okay, I'll reduce it. I'm a very strong-willed person. Okay, you don't have time. By the time you will reduce, because 98% times people fail to reduce their weight. You'll reduce 5, 7 kgs, 10 kgs, 15, and then 20 kgs will be back. So I said, okay, I cannot argue with you. So he said, you undergo this surgery. Then I said, okay, I'm phobic with the needles. Okay, I will only puncture you once. And then I got all my tests done in Delhi. I sent it over. And then 21st September 2017, I got this done. So it is the bestest decision that I have made. I'm maintaining my weight loss. Sometimes I do indulge. I eat pizza. I eat everything. Right now, I cook chicken. I had that too. So it is going to be all right. So what I do is that I don't eat meetha. I do some at times, but I don't eat. Most of the time, I don't. And have salads. Cook yourself. I started to cook myself. So I know what I have to have. So, I mean, that is what I do when I'm free from court. I try and cook myself. My salad, soups. So mujhko to bhook bhi nahi lagti hai us tarike se, aur man bhi nahi karta khane ka hai bhi. I never ate broccoli. I never ate these leafy salads and all. Now it is like my body craves for it. So far it is fine. My weight is static. I lost around 42 kgs. So it is static as at 113. I reduced it further. I was cycling. Afaf was always there to guide me with nutrition. I was riding my bicycle 25, 30 kilometers. So, but because of COVID now, I'm not going out. I'm taking a walk late in the night. But everything is fine so far. I eat well now. I eat two chapatis, a bowl of rice sometimes, two pieces of chicken, or maybe half a tandoori. You can eat everything after 6 months.
Great. So see, what we say is not a lie. You can see a live example in front of you. So I know initially it might be a bit tough, but we are there to motivate you. That's the reason we are doing this support group meeting. So you get to speak to the doctor itself. Again, the session that we do here is more like a motivation one. हम यहाँ पे जो सेशन करते हैं इज टू मोटिवेट ईच अदर, नॉट टू पुल एनीवन अप फॉर नॉट टेकिंग सप्लीमेंट्स और नॉट टू स्केयर पीपल. एंड इवन डॉक्टर मुफी, ही लव्स टू नो व्हाट पेशेंट्स आर अप टू, इफ यू आर डूइंग फाइन और नो. दैट्स द रीजन वी हैव बीन कॉन्स्टेंटली डूइंग दिस मीटिंग्स. इफ देयर इज एनीथिंग क्लिनिकल, आई एंड नेहा ऑलवेज देयर टू हेल्प यू आउट. बट वी वुड रेकमेंड that on this meetings, because you know Dr. Mufti is time bound, he will come for a couple of minutes. You will get a minute to speak to him. So it's better if you tell how the surgery has changed your life. One thing that you would say, because 1 minute I know is never enough to speak to Dr. Mufti, but it will be like a rapid fire that what you want to say, you have to get it done with, and then Dr. Mufti also will be speaking to you as well. So please, and everyone, please don't feel shy. I would love to see all of your faces. Please don't put off your camera, because this is the only time we get to see each other. I know we don't get to see each other in person. Keep your video camera on so that we feel as if we are meeting in person. So just to give everyone of y'all like a gist of what we are doing, we always do the support group meetings every weekly or once every month, once every 15 days. And most of the time we have one of our patients who have done well, who have been there with us, so that they can guide you through. So this is not something that we are just telling you, don't worry, this will happen. This actually happens. And I'm sure apne presentation mein dekha hoga, those transformations are real. That patients have gone from XXXL to a simple L or a medium size. And wait for that phase. Trust me, once you are in it, you will see like how many times you have to alter your clothes. You'll get tired, but you'll love that journey. So please enjoy the journey. I know if there is any other queries or anything, I and Neha will always assist you. Since we all are here today, I would like till the time Dr. Mufi logs in to let you all introduce each other, tell the reason why you had got operated. So at least everyone knows that everyone is on a different path, but again, we'll reach everyone the desired destination. I'm so grateful. I just saw Shishi's message. She has sent his contact number. If anyone who is nervous, who wants to speak or to know more about the journey, can directly call him. I'm really, really happy, Shishi. Thank you for doing that. Please stay on call before Dr. Mufi logs in.
Yeah, I mean, I have to switch to a client conference call. I just want to say one thing.
Yes.
That all my medicines, I used to take 17 tablets, multivitamins, and you know, diabetes, hypertension, dyslipidemia, nothing. I had metabolic syndrome. Everything has reversed. I used to take 150 mg of Eltroxin. Now I take 25 mg. And just these multivitamins, which Afaf has just, you know, tweaked it this time because my iron was on a higher side. So take your supplements nicely and weight won't come back. It won't come back. Everything has reversed. I mean, I don't take any medicines. A lot of energy now. I walk 10 kilometers almost. Try to walk.
You go for?
Yes. Very, this Roux-en-Y banded bypass, gastric bypass.
Yes,
that
can
be. Actually, I don't know. I told everything that whatever you think best because I know my law. I know nothing beyond my books. So I left it to Dr. Saab, whatever you decide. I won't decide. I mean, it's not my domain. Then 1 month prior to my surgery, I ate. I went to Bombay just to eat. I went to this place, this Britannia. Then Mahesh lunch home. I ate like, you know, with the apron on. This is the best decision that I've taken.
Fantastic.
Yeah. I'll take your leave, Neha. Neha ma'am is there. I'll take your leave.
Yes, I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. I have to actually switch to a client's conference call.
No problem.
Sir. My number is there. Anyone can call me or text me.
Yes. Thank you so much. Hoping that Swati is also doing great.
Yeah, she's fine. She's positive, COVID positive. So she's under care of Dr. Yes. Rais and Karna looking after her.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Thank you,
Shishir.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
So, all of you guys, I'm very much on the call and I'm there. I just have to work on something. So, please, I'm hearing all the stories. So, don't think that I'm gone or something. I'm just here.
Great. Thank you. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to let... one of you all speak. So I have Devanshi on call. Yes. So what you can do, Devanshi, introduce yourself, tell people what problems you were facing and how are you feeling today?
Actually, my name is Meloni. I've logged in through Devanshi's account.
Okay.
We just messaged right now. Right. So actually, I've been a very cribby patient since day one. I've harassed Neha, Dr. Mufi and everyone a lot. Because I've been a foodie and you know I'm actually 31 years old and my weight was around 100. It wasn't that much that I needed a bariatric or something, but I'm trying multiple times, you know, like losing weight and fasts and this and that, it wasn't working out. And I wouldn't have done this, but I have an example in my house. My mom has done bariatric. And I've seen the change in my own house. She's gone from size 3XL to size XL now. Because she doesn't maintain. Otherwise, she could have gone to L and M. Because we are foodies. So, she started eating everything and all that. So, that's what inspired me and all. There were a few difficulties when I did my bariatric on 25th Feb. And in the start, it was very difficult for me. Because I'm like little delicate as a person. to take all that pain and, you know, all of, like, I've never had medicines in life and all. So this was all new for me. I've never gone to the hospital also. So, but, you know, like every day it was a journey, and later I got pneumonia. So again, I had to go to the hospital and all of that. But now I'm in a very good space, you know, and I had anxiety when I was going through all this pain, but everything is gone. I'm seeing myself. My face was like this. It's gone like this. And people are complimenting me on Zoom calls, and because right now you can't go out, so no one can see you. But I think it's becoming much better. Like, I'm able to little, you know, that puking and all happens because if I overeat, I have like, I feel like eating two whole pizzas, but you can eat only 2 to 3 pieces. So that I'm still learning, that because I'm overeating, so it comes out. And yeah, in the start, I was like, oh, I don't know if this is going to get better. And I kept constantly harassing Neha that this is happening, that is happening, and all of that. But finally, I'm in a much better space. And I'm just waiting for more weight loss so that, you know, I can start seeing guys or something to manage.
How much have you lost since Feb 24?
It's been 1.5 months. I've lost 15 kilos.
For Meloni, I think I should share this experience because I have never seen a patient cry in the hospital next day, or I think it was next day or the third day of surgery. And all of us were so scared because the nurses called that aapka patient ro raha hai, kya kar diya aapne, and you know, but I think Meloni, you've been pretty strong after that.
Yeah, that's what I think. Every day we are messaging you that this is happening, because I've never been to a hospital and I didn't know that, you know, all this will be there. And that, my mom is very strong. She's opposite of me. She didn't tell me very smartly that all this you will have to go through, because she endured it and she knew that I'm delicate. She should not just, you know, like share everything with me. But yeah, all that, the problem is in the hospital, all that IV thing and all happened a lot. So with me, it was a little difficult, and then I got pneumonia.
No, that's okay. Every patient journey is different. If you ask now, there are some 20 patients out here. So everybody's journey is different. We've seen patients who are sipping coffee the next day, you know, sitting on a chair, and they are very comfortable. Meaning you don't even realize that they've had a surgery the previous day. So
I started having all like my favorite foods again. But now, you know, I'm realizing that I've started putting on healthy things. My pizza was my favorite. So I'm putting that bajra ka rotla instead of, you know, this thing. So I'm realizing that how important weight loss is.
Perfect. Yeah. Glad to know that.
Thank you. So yeah, my journey has been very difficult, but I'm like, I think it's my good times are starting now. I'm like feeling very happy nowadays.
We are so happy seeing you smiling.
I know. I've been crying for 3 months.
No, that's good. We are happy to see you like this.
Yeah.
Nice, Meloni, you're on right track. Like, once we start losing weight, there's never going back, and it's always wanting more. How much lose? So you're on right track. Don't worry. You will just keep listening to us, follow what we are saying, and
my shirt size is already changing. I ordered something 15 days back. Now 15 days mein I have to order another size.
That's a good thing. We need more reason to shop all the time. You should not be crying about it.
I know. Literally, like, my size has gone from 3XL to XL. I'm wearing XL now in 1.5 months.
This is very good.
Yeah.
Journey has just begun.
I know. Neha, I'll talk to you later about it. I'm not eating like the supplements and all properly. I'll talk to you later about it.
I just said that now you're on the right track, and I'm just Hello, anyways, we'll talk offline, no problem.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
All right.
Thank you, Meloni, for sharing your experience with us. We move to the next one now.
Yeah.
Himanshu is always the quiet one. Please tell us how your journey is.
No, it's nothing about being quiet, but the journey is amazing. I think bariatric surgery was something a lot of my family members has done in the past, and I've seen them, you know, transform. So I was somewhere around 100 kgs. Then I started gaining weight when I got into college. It moved up to 130 kgs. So when it triggered in my mind that 130 is too much now, I need to do something. So I used to go gymming and all, but as the lawyer guy said, matlab 5 kg kam hota tha, to you know, it used to gain very soon, so it was not working out for me. So my brother suggested me Dr. Mufazzal Lakdawala, and I just called up Ravinder, and she told, yeah, we are ready to operate. And I think it was just 15 days I made a decision and I got myself operated. And it was very nice, you know, the way I was treated. I still remember Neha responding to all the queries, everybody being very supportive, Ravindra, Neha. I remember Dr. Pranav also, sorry. So he was also being very supportive as there in Mumbai. And I started from 130 and now I'm 93. So I've almost reduced 37 kgs. And I'm looking forward to, you know, keep it somewhere around 80, 85. I have started cycling. So I go out cycling, you know, I do 10, 15 kilometers a day. Someday it shoots up to 20, 25 kilometers.
Awesome.
And yeah, I was just telling Afaf this morning, and I have even spoken to my brother. So diet pehle kaisa tha? I used to eat not that much, but I was obese. After the surgery, I used to have half a chapati, and usme bhi I used to feel full and all, but I have gained my diet back, so I can eat like the way I used to eat before. And I was a little scared, you know, I think maybe, you know, stitches khul gaye kya, yeah, something like that, but everything is working out fine. I think it's just because of the daily workout, my body is asking for more food. But thank you so much. I mean, the kind of confidence a guy gets now after this weight loss, it's amazing. Amazing.
We are very, very glad to know that. About the food part, in fact, we are happy that you are able to eat more, because that's the whole idea. We don't want you to be on half a chapati for the rest of your life. So the intake will improve over time. What you pick is important. So as long as you're eating healthy, like you mentioned, you are cycling, even if you're exercising 4 days in a week, half an hour to 45 minutes, it's you're on the right track. So please don't worry about the increased intake.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Himanshu. Thank you very much. Now we move to Priya.
Hello.
Please go ahead.
Hello.
Yes, Priya. We can hear you. Kaise ho aap? Nahi, aapki awaaz.
Priya, you're not audible. Awaaz nahi aa rahi hai aapki. Okay, meanwhile, we will move to Sonali. Sonali Dusane, yes.
Yeah. Hello. Hello, everyone.
Sonali, you're on mute again.
Before bariatric surgery, I'm obese. Means it is a hereditary in my family. My brother, mother, my auntie, all are obese. So my bhaiya and bhabhi before me, they do bariatric surgery from Lakdawala sir. And I've seen them before and after drastic change in them. So I decided to do bariatric surgery, and I'll go through all the procedure. Before surgery, my weight is 128 kg and now it is 97 kg. So almost I lost 32 kg and I feel very energetic to do work. My I have one child, he has 5 years old, and means before surgery I cannot means uska dhyan nahi rakh pa rahi thi main acche se, bahut problems ho rahi thi weight ओवरवेट की वजह से. बिफोर बैरियट्रिक आई हैव डन वर्टिब्रल ये वर्टिब्रल स्पाइन सर्जरी. सो वन ऑफ माय स्पाइन सर्जन आल्सो सजेस्ट मी टू डू और गो अंडरगो विथ बैरियट्रिक सर्जरी एंड यू हैव वेरी मच मीन्स आपको फायदा होगा उसका बहुत ज्यादा. तो नाउ आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विथ दिस माई डिसीजन. सो एंड आई विल थैंक
जी. आप फॉलो कर रहे हैं सब लोग सब कुछ?
यस यस आई विल फॉलो ऑल द थिंग्स. अभी ठीक से खाना भी खा रही हूँ मैं. मतलब इंटेक जो है फूड इंटेक जो पहले हाफ चपाती था एक से डेढ़ चपाती तक आ गया है.
Very good, very good.
और I'll take my supplements also, all the
supplements.
And I'll thank to all the team of Dr. Lakdawala, very supportive. They give me answer on offline. So anytime they are ready to service, give you service. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sonali, for your kind words. We are always there to help you out. And we are very, very happy to hear that you are reaping the benefits of weight loss. अच्छा लग रहा है आपको देखकर ऐसे. Please continue. Stay on track.
Thank you.
Thank you. We see if Priya, we are able to hear you again. Can you unmute and try again?
Hello.
Yes,
now we can hear you.
Now you can hear me?
Yes.
But I can't hear you now.
Okay, that's clear. All right, maybe you can log in and log out again, Priya, just check.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Yeah, I also can hear you now.
Tell me, how was your journey? Share with us.
Yeah, before I have a thyroid, so I put on too much. So before I'm 55, then starting put on I'm starting 82 kg. So I'm scared what happened with me. So my friend is telling me to go to Lakdawala. So I go to meeting with the doctor. First meeting, then I decided I can do it. And in lockdown, I do it, surgery. And now I'm 66, 82 to 66. I'm happy. I'm trying to lose more. So I follow the diet and everything. Sometimes I'm weak too much. And मुझे चक्कर भी आ जाती है. But okay, I'm trying to eat properly, eat timely, everything. So you can see my face and I'm lose so many 16 to 17 kg in 6 months.
Great.
Thank you, Priya. So a small note over here. Now some of you might think, अरे इनका सिर्फ 15 kg कम हुआ है, इन किसी का 30 kg कम हो गया. So by default we tend to compare success with the number of kgs. So please don't do that. हर किसी का journey अलग है. Like you,
yeah, I know. I understand.
Like you heard, meaning I'm not talking about Priya per se because I'm sure she is very happy, but जिस आउट ऑफ हैबिट हम सोचते हैं कि किसी का अगर 40 kg वेट लॉस हुआ है तो उसका इट्स अ सक्सेस, बट अगर किसी का 20 kg हुआ है इट इज नॉट अ सक्सेस. बट ऐसा नहीं है. इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन योर स्टार्टिंग वेट, व्हाट योर मेडिकल कंडीशन इज, व्हाट योर एज इज, व्हाट योर आइडियल बॉडी वेट इज. सो अ 200 kg गाय इफ ही लूजेस 40 kg ओनली प्रोबेबली इट्स लेस, बट इफ 60 और 70 kg गाय लूजेस 40 kg इट्स टू मच. सो अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस. So every journey is unique. So please compare mat kariyega kisi se bhi. And I'm very glad, Priya, that you are doing well.
Exactly. I sometimes scare ki yaar kuch ulta nahi ho jaye if I run fast
क्योंकि मैं जॉगिंग भी नहीं होगा, यू हैव कंप्लीटेड 6 मंथ्स, यू कैन रन मैराथन आल्सो.
जॉगिंग करने जाती हूं तो आई समटाइम आई स्केयर कि यार कुछ हो नहीं जाए यू नो. सो हां मैं अभी मैंने आज सुबह का सेशन में मुझे पता चला कि मैं वेट लिफ्टिंग कर सकती हूं, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली कि जिम बंद हो चुका है. सो इट्स सैड बट इट्स ओके. आई एम ट्राइंग आई डू जॉगिंग एंड ऑल. आई गो 2 टाइम्स. सो I eat properly, timely. I'm happy.
Very good. Very good.
Great, great. So I'm sure, Priya, all your clinical queries were resolved in the morning session today.
Yes.
All right. So now we move to another one. Disha.
Hello, everyone. उसकी वजह से मेरा वेट पूरा पुट ऑन हो रहा था 60, 70, 80, 100, 110, 116. सो मैंने बहुत सोचा कि करूँ या ना करूँ, क्योंकि कभी हॉस्पिटल का एक्सपीरियंस नहीं था मुझे. तो मैं बहुत सोची, 6 मंथ्स मैंने वेट किया. मैं 15 मार्च को गई थी 2020 में DHI में. देन आई थॉट कि करूँ ना करूँ, क्योंकि वो एक डर था हॉस्पिटल का पहले से. सो आई डिसाइडेड कि मैं करूँगी अभी. एंड वो कोविड शुरू हुआ सो वेट किया मैंने. दिसंबर में मेरा ऑपरेट हुआ. उसके बाद हॉस्पिटल में जिस दिन मैं गई उसके दूसरे दिन मेरा ऑपरेशन था. सो आई वाज वेरी स्केयर, इतना स्केयर थी मैं. जिस दिन मेरा ऑपरेशन हुआ मैं 4 से 5 दिन हॉस्पिटल में थी. वो टाइम पे मेरे साथ जिनके ऑपरेशन हुए थे वो तो घर पे गए थे. डॉक्टर भी बहुत केयर, मतलब मैंने बहुत परेशान किया उनको, सबको. नेहा को परेशान किया, देन रविंदर को किया, देन जो डॉक्टर्स थे वहाँ पे ऑन ड्यूटी उनको परेशान किया, बहुत परेशान किया था. उसके बाद कुछ भी क्वेरी हो तो मैं नेहा को तुरंत मैसेज करती थी, देखती नहीं थी टाइम वगैरह. हर टाइम मैं उसको ये हुआ वो हुआ, बट शी विल ऑलवेज रिस्पॉन्ड मी एंड ऑलवेज कि क्या चालू है, कैसे चालू है, सब कुछ. एंड देन वो वेट मेरा, मतलब मेरा, मैं ओवरवेट थी. After 3 months, I almost lose 20-22 kg. But एक डर रहता है कि ये खाने से कुछ होगा नहीं ना, क्योंकि मैं ऑलरेडी फूड इंडस्ट्री में वर्किंग हूँ. सो फूड इंडस्ट्री में होने की वजह से ये खाने का, वो टेस्ट करने का. देन अभी तो लास्ट वीक में ही मैंने नेहा को पूछा, कहना है ड्रिंक कार्बोनेटेड बेवरेजेस. सो शी वॉज लाइक कि दो मैंने रुको ना. तो आई थॉट ठीक है चलेगा, 2 महीने रुकते. बट क्या है ना, सामने वाले को बोल नहीं सकते, क्योंकि इंडस्ट्री ऐसी है फूड की कि खाने से ही पता चलता है वो पास हो जाएगा कि नहीं वो प्रोडक्ट. तो बहुत हेक्टिक होता है मैदा नहीं खाने का. तो बेकरी में जाऊँ, कंसल्टेशन में नहीं कर सकती बेकरी इंडस्ट्री में, तो बहुत प्रॉब्लम होता है. कि मैंने मेरा 6 मंथ तो पूरा बंद कर दिया था, काम ही बंद कर दिया, बिकॉज आई कैनॉट ईट. कुछ हो जाए तो वहाँ पे सामने उल्टी हो जाए तो या वोमिट हो जाए तो बहुत डर लगता था. बट इतना, मतलब अभी भी ऐसे लगता है कभी मैं नीचे झुकूँ कि कुछ हो नहीं जाएगा ना. सपने भी आते थे कि मेरे स्टीचेस ओपन हो जाएंगे, मत खाओ दीसा ये खाना नहीं आपको, क्योंकि स्टीचेस है अंदर. इसलिए बहुत डर लगता है कि एक रोटी जो होती है छोटी फुलका टाइप जो हम लोग बोलते हैं, वो थोड़ी भी एक्स्ट्रा हो जाए, अरे पेट तो भर गया है, अभी आगे खाऊं या ना खाऊं. खाने की इच्छा तो होती है, जैसे देवांशी ने बोला, हिमांशु ने बोला, तो वैसे उनका जैसे फील होता है कि वी आर वेरी फूडी. सो खाने का कि नहीं खाने का, बट खाएंगे तो कुछ हो ना जाए, ऐसे बहुत डर लगता है. एंड इसकी वजह से वो जो माइंडसेट होता है कि बस ना खाए जाए, आगे कुछ प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगा. तो मैंने नेहा को, इवन डॉक्टर विल आल्सो सेड मी, मतलब बोला था उन्होंने, आप डरो मत, आप बहुत डरते हो, क्योंकि मैं बीच में थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम हुआ था, वो क्लिनिकल इश्यूज था, मैं हर टाइम पे डॉक्टर से, और मैं तो खुद जाती थी हॉस्पिटल में क्योंकि डर लगता था, और ऐसे इतना डर के ना डर के मेरा बीपी भी लो होता था वो स्टिचेस की वजह से। तो अभी मुझे 3 मंथ हो चुके हैं, तो आई ईट ऑलमोस्ट 1 रोटी, उसके साथ 2-3 स्पून राइस टेबल स्पून। तो बट वो भी ऐसे होता है कि ज्यादा इंटेक हो जाए तो वेट तो नहीं ना बढ़ेगा, कम हो रहा है बट वेट बढ़ेगा तो नहीं ना, ऐसे डर भी लगता है। तो दिस इज माय जर्नी,
यू कैन ट्रस्ट अस ऑन दिस, नहीं बढ़ेगा, वी आर हियर टू हेल्प यू आउट, सो यू आर इन द राइट हैंड्स। आपने सबकी जर्नी सुनी हो, सो यू विल, आई एश्योर यू कैसा नहीं होगा एज लॉन्ग एज यू आर लिसनिंग टू अस, सो प्लीज सो मच यू कैन एंजॉय
आपने परेशान किया। इनफैक्ट यू वर हियर फॉर 4-5 डेज बट यू डिड नॉट इवन कॉल आउट वंस, और यू नो आई रिमेम्बर कमिंग डेली टू सी यू बट यू वर नॉट अ ट्रबलसम पेशेंट और एनीथिंग, प्लीज डोंट थिंक लाइक दैट। In fact, you were very patient. Even when you were in some problem, you were very patient and you waited for our response. So, please don't think. And dar to bilkul nikal do. Jhukne se ya khane peene se kuch bhi nahi hoga. Please don't be scared.
Yes, yes.
Live freely, but please cold drink mat peena.
Nahi. Wo to maine bol diya, nahi peungi
kabhi. Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah, and thank you so much, Neha, Ravinder, Appa. Abhi aapse baat hua hai, so I'm very happy. Unhone turant help kiya protein ke liye mujhe. Kyunki ab doubt hai na, protein kahan se milega, khatam ho jayega to. Isliye.
So now everyone knows our website is live. You don't have to worry about protein kahan se milega. Just log in and get your share. And subscriptions also. So what is subscription? Like when you go to buy anything on Amazon, for example, like a muesli, they tell you you want to buy for 3 months, 6 months. If you enroll for subscription, you'll get more offers. And aapko worry karne ki zarurat hi nahi hai. You keep getting it in the desired time. So please... don't worry and make the most of it.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you everyone. Okay. So as Dr. Mufi is on call, as soon as he comes online.
He's here. Sir is here. I just saw him.
Hi, Afa.
Hi, sir. Patients have been waiting. So our rapid fire begins. I'm sorry, but... we have a time crunch. Dr. Mufi, he has just squeezed himself out of a meeting and he has to return again. So we have 10 to 15 minutes where we get a chance to speak to him. So we are just in time. So starting with first, Himanshu, you have a minute. You can speak to Dr. Mufi.
Hi, doctor. How are you?
Hi, Himanshu. How are you? Sorry. I've been late, busy with the COVID.
No, that's totally fine, doctor. I think I just... wanted to tell you sorry. I think I owe you an apology because when I was operated, I remember on the second day of my surgery, Neha had to call you up and you were having lunch and I disturbed you.
Must be one of those rare occasions.
Yeah, I know you're sitting somewhere having lunch and I was feeling bad to call you, but I was in so much pain. I think the nurses forgot me to, you know, give that painkiller injection. Usne wo bhool gaye the and jab unhone injection diya, uske baad se I was totally fine after the surgery. So, it was great being operated under you and thank you so much, sir, for this.
Not a problem.
You've changed.
You're doing well. My life. That's great.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Himanshu.
And as we are moving to other patients, everyone has other time for getting their coffee mugs ready. Please go grab your mugs before your turn comes. So next we go to Miloni. Miloni, you have a minute. Go.
Hi, doctor.
Hi, Miloni. How are you?
I'm good. Much better. I'm finally smiling and laughing. Yeah, it's
it was very tough, but it's just the opposite of what it was right back then. I'm
super, super.
Yeah, protein shake I started having every day, vitamins and all medicines. There's still a little issue. I'm not having everything every day, but every day is like a learning lesson, and I'm very happy I've done this. Everyone is seeing my face from this to this.
And it's only the start. So it's you're going to drop.
Many people are not able to recognize me, which like I'm liking it.
You'll drop at least a two couple of shades also. You get lighter by a couple of shades.
Yeah. I have. Like everything is changing in my body and I'm loving it. Like my shirt size and everything I was just talking about. Thank you so much, doctor. I would like to just share this with everyone. The Dr. Mufi, when I had come to the hospital again for pneumonia, he's come every single day to visit me and to check on my health. And I'm very grateful for that. Thank you so much.
You're most welcome. That's my job, yeah. I'm glad to hear.
I didn't come because of bariatric. I'd come for another reason, but still you made sure that you'll come and visit me every day, like because I was in so much pain. And that really motivated me. Like when I used to see you, I was like, okay, I'll get better.
Oh, that's great. That's great. Great to hear that. Yeah.
Otherwise, it's amazing. I'm loving it. Like walk also, I'm going on my own and everything. Like everyone is happy with me also in the house.
Well, you stay safe and stay protected. Before you all get your vaccine now.
Yeah. Thank you.
Bye. Bye, man.
Thank you, Miloni. Next, we have Ms. Rupali. Now you need to unmute.
Yeah, Dr. Mufi, I would like to thank you again and your entire team for a wonderful experience. And I knew from the very beginning that I'm going to the best team. And I can say it with confidence now that it was a very good decision. And I was in the best hands. And I tell everyone that, you know, he's not only best in the country, I actually go on telling them that he's one of the best in the world. The kind of professionalism that I saw with your team was amazing. So thank you so much for the experience. And I'm, you know, so motivated hearing everyone that I'm sure, you know, I'm going to be achieving the target very soon that we have kept for myself. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you,
Neha, for being so patient. You know, I have troubled you a lot.
Thank you for the lovely book that you've given me. I've started reading again. Thanks to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, Rupali.
Thank you. Moving on. Next, we have Priya. Hi, Priya. You need to unmute yourself.
Hi.
Yes, Priya, you have a minute. Go.
Hi, doctor.
Bolie. Hi, Priya, bolie.
Hi, doctor. Thanks to you. Thank you so much. I'm really so happy right now. When I meet you before, I was so sad because of it. I'm so happy that my friends also say, yeah, Priya, you are looking nice now.
Aapke husband khush hai?
Yeah.
Ah, bas wohi, hum wohi chahte. You are happy and he's happy. That's most important.
Actually, yeah, but I can't see you, doctor. I don't know.
You can't see me?
Yeah.
I don't know. Apart, can you see me?
I can see you, sir.
Priya, aap kaise nahi dekh pa rahe ho?
Maybe some issue. Priya has disappeared.
Yeah, she's logged out.
Okay, and now I can't see Priya. All right. Moving on to next, Sonali. Sonali, you have a minute. I mean, I can't see Sonali now.
And Sonali is there.
Sonali, can you unmute?
Yes.
Hi, Sonali. You have a minute. You have 1 minute to speak to sir. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Sonali,
I would like to thank you.
Camera, Sonali.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, hi, Sonali.
Hello. Thank you, sir. I would like to thank you. 32 kg loss to have weight mera.
बहुत बढ़िया. बहुत
पहले से बहुत ज़्यादा energy कर रही हूँ. बाकी ठीक है. मतलब diet और exercise तो नहीं हो रही है lockdown की वजह से. लेकिन
No worries, Sonali will help you out. Don't stress about it. You have done really well. Don't worry. And so there's some network issue that we are facing at Sonali's end.
Let's
okay.
Move to the next patient then.
Yes, not wasting any time. Moving to, we have Arjun. Arjun Kothari. Yes.
Hello.
Hello, you have a minute. Dr. Mufi is here.
Yeah, I just wanted to thank you, Dr. Mufi, for this great surgery, and it went quite well. And just wanted to thank you very much.
You're most welcome, Arjun Bita. Everything else all okay? Nagpur all safe?
Yeah.
You stay safe because the number of cases in Nagpur. How many?
34.
Wow. Dr. Srivastava is happy.
Yeah. He's all good.
Okay, good. Your dad and all are okay?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. You stay safe. Yeah, Arjun. Bye.
Great. Thank you, Arjun. Next we have Galaxy Note 8. Please go ahead.
Hi, doctor.
हाय
मेरी हाँ मैं ममता हूँ और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ सर्जरी के बाद से क्योंकि अब मैं अपने मनपसंद कपड़े पहन सकती हूँ हर चीज कर सकती हूँ कॉन्फिडेंस हूँ इन शॉर्ट मैं बहुत खुश हूँ
ब्रिलियंट ममता
और जितना मुझे चाहिए था अपना वेट लॉस उतना हो चुका है और अभी सब को परफेक्ट लगता है तो ठीक है आई एम हैप्पी एंड थैंक यू
मुझे खुशी है कि आप खुश हो
थैंक्स
Bye. Stay safe and stay happy. Bye.
Thank you. Next, Disha.
Hello, doctor. Hi.
Disha, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Bol.
My 22 kg loss hua hai weight. Aur bahut karna baki hai. So, aur bahut khush hu main. कपड़े तो इतने लूज हुए बट मैंने अभी तक अल्टेप नहीं किया क्योंकि और लूज होने वाला है मुझे पता है तो वो तो बहुत प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है और थैंक यू सो मच सर और आपकी टीम भी बहुत अच्छी है बहुत हेल्प करती है हर टाइम पे अवेलेबल होते हैं अब पता है बहुत लोड होता है बट दे विल ऑलवेज हेल्प मी एंड थैंक यू सो मच डॉक्टर
मोस्ट वेलकम दिशा
थैंक यू दिशा Next, let's Madhubin. Kim Cho, Madhubin.
Bas Saru.
Su challenge, Madhubin.
Saru se.
Madhu Anand.
Kani uchi thay gaya. Pab je dukta tha nahi, sara thay gaya saav.
Chalo, very good. Biju.
22 kilo weight ghati.
22 kilo.
Ha.
તમારે બીજી કઈ તકલીફ કે કઈ
બીજી તકલીફ માં તો એવું છે કે ઠંડુ બહુ ખાવાનું અંદર થી મન થાય છે
હા
અને વાળ બહુ વયા જાય છે
વાળ બહુ વયા જાય છે તો મેં નેહાને કહીશ તમારે કે પ્રોટીન ને આયર્ન ને બધું આપશે તો વાળ જવાનું કમતી થઈ જાય
હા હા
ઓકે
બીજી તકલીફ નથી કોઈ
બહુ સારું હા
થેન્ક યુ
પરફેક્ટ થેન્ક યુ મધુબેન
થેન્ક યુ
બોલો
મને 15 કિલો વેટ લોસ થયું છે મારું
અને પણ મને બહુ મને એમ થાય છે કે મારા ભાઈનો વધારે થયું છે, મારું ઓછું થયું છે, એવું મને લાગે છે.
અમદાવાદ તમારું તો અમદાવાદ થયું છે બેન,
બે મહિના થયા.
હા તો પછી તો હજી તો શરૂઆત છે, 15 કિલો તો બહુ સારું કહેવાય પણ 2 મહિના.
અને મને કોરોનાની બહુ બીક લાગે છે.
હા તો કોરોના એટલે માસ્ક ને બધું પહેરીને ઘરે રહેવાનું, બસ
ઘરમાં જ છું. પણ મને કોઈ બીજું બહાર થી ના આવે ને તો મને એવું લાગે કે મને થઈ જશે.
મજાની જિંદગી આરામથી, બહાર વાળાને અંદર આવવા નહીં દેવાનું ને આપને બહાર જવાનું નહીં.
બહારના કોઈ ઘરના મેમ્બર તો અંદર આવે ને,
એ લોકોને ભી કહેવાનું કે ભાઈ માસ્ક પહેરીને જાઓ બધી બાજુ બહાર.
એ લોકો માસ્ક પહેરે છે, આવીને નાઈ લે છે, ના ભી લે છે, તો ભી મને એટલો ડર જ લાગે કે મને થઈ જશે. તો
થઈ જશે તો કઈ વાંધો નહીં, કઈ ફિકર નહીં, અમે લોકો છે ને અહીંયા, એટલી એટલું ગભરાવાની જરૂરત નથી.
મને બધા એમ કે અત્યારે હ્યુમિડિટી ઓછી હોય એમ, તો મને એવું લાગે કે મને નહીં થઈ જાય ને, એટલું ડર લાગે મને.
આ બધું ખાલી બધું નોલેજ હોય, કઈ પણ કઈ એમાં કઈ ટ્રુ હોય ના, કે ઇમ્યુનિટી ને આ ને તે ને બધું જુટ્ટું હોય.
અને વોકિંગ તો હું ઘરમાં કરું છું, બધું કરું છું, મને એમ કોઈ પ્રોબ્લેમ નથી. પણ આમ બી
બસ બહુ સારું, આરામથી રહો. ઓકે નયના બેન, બાય.
So next, let's get yes of after
no no I was just saying that please get your cups ready after the next one, we'll all take a picture.
All right, so Gaurang ji, unmute karo tumhe.
Yes, hello.
Ha Gaurang, samlai che bol
kem chho,
maja ma.
ઈચ્છા અધૂરી રહી ગઈ મારે તમને જોવાની, ઓપરેશન થિયેટર માં તો ત્યારે મારે તમને મળીન જવાનું હતું.
આવડા છે ને ઓલા જે ફેન્ટમ હોય ને, ફેન્ટમ ઘોસ્ટ, કે ઓપરેશન સારું રહે એટલે કે ડોક્ટર લકડાવાળા આવીને ગયા હશે એવું હોય. તબિયત ફાઈન ભાઈ?
એકદમ ફાઈન, સરસ.
ચાલ બહુ સારું, બહુ સારું.
કઈ પણ કામ હોય તો નેહાજી મદદ કરે છે.
ઓકે સારું છે,
એનો રિસ્પોન્સ સારો હોય છે, આન્સર પણ
ના. વેરી ગુડ, વેરી ગુડ.
કોરોના માં તમે નેહા બેન બધા સેફટી રાખજો, અમે લોકો નથી રાખતા સુરત વાળા,
પણ પ્લીઝ અમના બહુ સેફ રહેજો. અહીંયા એટલી તમારા મહારાષ્ટ્ર માં તો બધું ગણાય છે, સ્વોપ થાય છે, બધું થાય છે, તમારા વાતો બધું બહુ પક્કી છે.
હા આઈ નો,
પ્લીઝ બી કેરફુલ.
ઓકે થેન્ક યુ સર.
ઓકે બાય બાય ગૌરવ, બાય બાય.
થેન્ક યુ. સો ચલો સબ અપના માસ્ક લગા કે રેડી હો જાઈએ ટુ ટેક અ કોફી વિથ મૂફી સિગ્નેચર પોઝ. પ્લીઝ આપને વિડિયો એટલીસ્ટ ઓન કરી લેતા, સી યુ, લેટ્સ ગેટ અ પિક્ચર. કીપ અપ માસ્ક, એટલીસ્ટ ડુ અ થમ્સ અપ. આઈ એમ શ્યોર ઓલ ઓફ યુ આર હેપી ટુ સી ડોક્ટર મૂફી, વી ઓલ વર વેઇટિંગ ફોર હિમ. સો
Coffee with Mofi.
Yeah. I'll count till three. Please pause. On the count of three, the picture will be clicked. All right? So, 1, 2, 3. Great. Great. So, we move to the next. Nikesh Shah.
Hello.
Hi, Nikesh. Came to buy.
Sir, ekdam first class, sir. Sir, I'm very thankful to you. You have changed my life totally. When I was admitted, I was around 187. Today, I am 115 in the span of 4 months. My life has totally changed, sir. Thank you very much.
Super, super, super. Glad to hear that, because your sister was really worried about you when we operated.
Sir, it was the best decision of her that she took me to you.
No, thank you. Thank you. You're safe. That's great. Yeah. Yes. Now you can do everything on your own. You don't need help.
Yeah, yeah, sir. I've removed that guy who used to take care of me and do everything on my own.
Oh. It's superb, superb. That's great. That's superb.
Yes, thank you very much. Thank you once
stay
again.
Stay safe. Stay safe, Nikesh. Stay safe.
Thank you so much, Nikesh. Stay safe. Next, we have Sudha Gandhi.
Yes.
Can you unmute? Sudha ji?
Hi, Sudha.
Hi. Hello, sir.
How are you?
Fine.
Now you are okay.
Yeah. Okay. From 2 days, I'm okay. started something eating, that's why.
Good. It will take some time. It's very early yet.
ये एक है कि सर आपको नहीं देख पा रही हूँ मैं.
इधर ही
हूँ. हाँ हाँ एग्जैक्टली. ये एक है, मुझे ना घर में बैठना बहुत बोर हो रहा है. आई एम नॉट.
बाहर निकलो. नहीं अभी मत निकलो, अभी कोरोना बहुत
है. मुझे है ना बहुत डिप्रेसिंग लग रहा है घर में. आई डोंट नो.
थोड़ा केयरफुल रहिए.
I can take vaccine now.
You can take.
मुझे बाकी मैंने 10 kg वेट कम किया है. मेरा बैकिक आई थिंक सो मैं जितना मेरा तकलीफ था ना आई थिंक सो 10% बचा होगा.
लेकिन अभी तो शुरुआत है, अभी आ गया कि क्या होगा. और
पर आई एम थिंकिंग कि मेरा वेट और कम होना चाहिए.
होगा, अभी बहुत शुरुआत है सुधा.
नहीं इतना. और
महीने बाद आप भी नहीं पहचान पाओगे.
होप सो.
होगा पक्का होगा.
नहीं आई एम रियली हैप्पी. और अभी मुझे ज्यादा पेन नहीं होता है, इसीलिए आई थिंक सो इतना वो नहीं है. नहीं तो मैं पेन नहीं सहन कर सकती हूँ. आई डोंट नो.
सुपर. ओके.
और बाकी
थैंक यू.
Thank you, Sudha ji. Take care. 1+3T is that Nurjaha? Nurjaha ji, unmute kar lijiye please. वहाँ पे माइक का वहाँ जी. एक मिनट है, बोलिए. डॉक्टर मुफी यहाँ है, क्या कहना चाहते हो
आप? अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
अस्सलाम. बोलिए.
अभी 40 कम हो गया और अभी 98 है अभी. माशाल्लाह, अल्लाह का शुक्र.
वेरी गुड.
अल्लाह आपके हाथ में शिफा दिया. अल्लाह ताला ने बहुत कुछ, और मुझे कुछ भी तकलीफ नहीं अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. मुझे थोड़ा खाली ऐसा है कि मेरा जो नाक के ऊपर जो टाका है ना, वो थोड़ा सूखा नहीं है अभी तक. इसको क्या करूं?
वो कभी आके दिखा देना.
बाकी कुछ भी तकलीफ नहीं है, ना खाने में ना पीने में. अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह अच्छी हूँ मैं. आपको अच्छा, मैम को अच्छा रखे, जितने भी आप में उनको सबको अच्छा रखे. हम लोग रमजान की दुआ है आप लोगों को.
थैंक यू सो मच.
प्रिया आपने हमको याद किया, ठीक है.
कब
आकर रमजान के बाद बता सकती हूँ ना?
जी बिल्कुल आ जाइए.
थैंक यू.
ठीक है. अल्लाह हाफिज़. थैंक यू.
लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, नवेद खान. Please unmute. Yes.
Hi, doctor. Good evening.
Hi, Navid. How are you?
Good, sir. Good. सब पेन तो नहीं है मुझे बिल्कुल भी. मुझे जो फर्स्ट डे जो सर्जरी हुई थी वो हाफ एन आवर जब बिना पेन किलर के था मैं, उस टाइम पे मुझे पेन फील हुआ था. उसके बाद मुझे थैंक गॉड कभी पेन नहीं फील हुआ. बट मुझे जो अभी मेरा 1 month भी नहीं हुआ है, 3 months 3 days बचे हैं एंड 15 kg मेरा लॉस हो गया वेट. एंड काफी अच्छा लग रहा है सर, काफी मतलब हल्का अंदर से फील कर रहा हूँ. एंड सब फॉलो कर रहा हूँ डाइट वाइट. एंड बस एक था मेरा पाइल्स का इशू हो गया था, वो बहुत ज्यादा मुझे परेशान कर रहा. उसका पेन मुझे इतना है कि मुझे सर्जरी तो मैं भूल ही गया हूँ, तो उसकी वजह से थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लम है. बट उसका भी मैं ट्रीटमेंट कर रहा हूँ, होम्योपैथी ले रहा हूँ.
ठीक है. अगर ज्यादा तकलीफ की कुछ होगी तो लाके दिखा दें.
ठीक है. ओके थैंक्स.
ठीक है. ओके ना. बाय. थैंक यू. बाय.
ओके सो थैंक यू एवरीवन. यू ऑल हैव बीन वेरी वेरी पेशेंट एंड आई सेड थैंक यू डॉक्टर मुफी फॉर टेकिंग टाइम आउट ऑफ योर बिजी शेड्यूल एंड गिविंग ईच एंड एवरीवन इक्वल अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक. सो वी आर एंडिंग द सेशन हियर टुडे, बट वी अश्योर यू विल बी मीटिंग रियली वेरी सून. कुछ भी क्वेरी हो, नेहा इज देयर, आई एम देयर टू हेल्प यू आउट एंड वी बी मेकिंग श्योर यू गेट एन अपॉइंटमेंट विद डॉक्टर मुफी. स्टे सेफ, प्लीज टेक केयर. डॉक्टर मुफी, इफ यू वांट टू टेल देम एनीथिंग प्लीज.
सॉरी टू कट यू अफाफ, आई थिंक वी डिडंट गेट शबाना टू स्पीक. शबाना, आई जस्ट सॉ हर नेम.
डॉक्टर मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. एक्चुअली मेरा वेट इतना था नहीं, 75 था जब ऑपरेशन हुआ. अभी 10 केजी गया है, मतलब 3 महीने में, लेकिन फिर भी मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. वो जो जाना है वो तो चला गया, क्योंकि मैं डरती थी कि आगे और नहीं बढ़े, क्योंकि 88 तक मैं पहुंच गई थी. और फिर वो आहिस्ते आहिस्ते मैंने रिड्यूस किया, लेकिन मेरे से एक टाइम था कि हो ही नहीं रहा था, और मुझे ऐसा लगा कि मैं मेरा वेट बहुत बढ़ जाएगा, इसीलिए मैंने ये ऑपरेशन कराया. और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, बस अल्लाह ने रियली आपको बहुत शिफा दिया है.
थैंक यू, थैंक यू, थैंक यू शबाना, थैंक यू.
ओके, अल्लाह हाफिज.
ओके, अल्लाह हाफिज. थैंक यू,
थैंक यू शबाना. आई एम सॉरी आई कुड नॉट सी यू ऑन माय स्क्रीन, रियली सॉरी. अर्जुन,
इट्स ओके. अब अर्जुन, अर्जुन, अर्जुन इज देयर? हिमांशु, आई डोंट नो, हैव यू अभी
सर? यस,
अर्जुन स्पोक, हिमांशु स्पोक. यस,
ओके,
यू आर कवर अप एवरीवन सर.
ओके, ओके, परफेक्ट, परफेक्ट.
ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच एवरीवन, सी यू नेक्स्ट टाइम, प्लीज टेक केयर, स्टे सेफ. थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू.
Thank you, everybody. Bye. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye. Bye.